We have an unimaginable amount of resources that we need to expand upon. And so we're going to try to do that by creating an institute that's partnering with UCLA and a couple of, the Air Force and some other partners. So that's exciting.
Assemblyman Tom Lackey is talking about an effort to put graduate students to work to benefit the Antelope Valley. It's called the California Institute for Aerospace.
Primary mission is to do research and bring in the aerospace industry partnerships as they recognize technologies, and these would be graduate workers that actually bring in that kind of expertise.
And Assemblyman Lackey just got an up-close look at the world's largest aircraft. The Straddle launch was built by Mojave-based Scaled Composites, now owned by Northrop Grumman.
We had our vice president here acknowledging the advancement that's going on in the Kern County there, and the craft that they've actually developed, it's the biggest plane on Earth. And it's actually going to carry the orbiters that, like the space shuttle or any kind of launch, so they won't have to shoot up from the ground. This big mammoth thing carries them up into space and launches them from the air.
The Straddle launch is designed to provide routine access to low Earth orbit to launch satellites. For all the aerospace work moving the area forward, the Assemblyman also acknowledges challenges like housing, transportation, and the coming 12-cent per gallon gas hike that kicks in November 1st.
Being a commuter community, it hits us pretty hard. And unfortunately, none of the monies used from those taxes are to build wider freeways and help our commute situation.
And when it comes to your commute, the city of Lancaster, for its part, wants to remind everyone they've joined the notification service, NICSL.
We can share what's up and coming in the city, emergency, disasters, weather alerts, traffic alerts, anything that they would need to know and should know, they will receive via NICSL alerts.
To get alerts, go to nixle.com to sign up. To get more on the gas tax, Assemblyman Lackey says stay tuned. There's a public effort underway to revoke it you'll be hearing about. In Lancaster, Barbara Sharp for Spectrum News.